members from media, TV and others. As you all know, today we are here for the concluding day of the Rail Hamsafar Saptah. And today is the Sanchar Divas. So Sanchar Divas is supposed to be celebrated, giving the highlights of the week-long celebrations, what all has happened, and in which we have reviewed the performance of the railway over last 2 years. A booklet that has already been circulated, 2 years performance.
It's being handed over.
So achievements of last 2 years, a booklet is being handed over to all of you for your information and the statistics. The week started with the first day was the Swachhata Divas, that is starting on 26th. The basic aim on that day was to look after the cleanliness of stations and trains. So as a drive, number of NGOs were also involved in the drive, and a number of trains and stations were inspected, and a special drive was launched. Overall, we had about 47 drives on the railway, where 300 officers participated, along with 49 NGOs. Now next day, that is 27th, was the Satkar Divas, where we were supposed to take care of catering and the water supply for drinking purposes. So on that day, 13 base kitchens, 32 pantry cars, and 98 water vending establishments. They were inspected by 169 officers, and a total fine of about 20,000 was imposed wherever deficiencies were found. Next day, that is 28th, was celebrated as Seva Divas, where the main thrust was on passenger amenities and the passenger grievances. So on that day, 101 trains were monitored by 174 officers, and there were interactions with the traveling public, and whatever deficiencies were pointed out, they were taken care of. Next day was Satarkta Divas, that is 29-5, and the basic thrust on 29th was on punctuality, on ticket checking. On that day, 64 inspections were done. The punctuality overall was about 91.1%. And on the 232 checks on the ticket checking drive, we collected a revenue about 3.8 lakhs. Then 30th was the Samanjasya Divas, when the thrust was on staff welfare and colonies. Overall, 52 work spots and 537 colonies over the railway were inspected by officials, and roughly 3,600 trees were planted. Yesterday, that is 31-5, was Sanyojan Divas, where basic aim was to interact with the freight customers, to listen to them and to see what best can be done to improve the loading. Because as you all might be knowing, the loading has not been well. There last year we loaded less than previous year, and this year also loading is not up to the target. And seven meetings were held, where 70 units, that is 70 different units and trade organizations, they participated. At Chennai itself, we had a seminar on freight on Southern Railway, uncorking, and where we had a MOU which was signed with the two ports, that is the Chennai port and the Kamraj Ennore port. Basically, that was about movement of road vehicles, that is four-wheelers, from Wajahabad hub to the ports for export purposes. And today, in the concluding day, we are here to interact with you, and I have briefed you already about this. About the two-year performance, this handout will be given to you. And anything else, you are free to ask me.